Hi, this is Professor Rogers. This video is a short one regarding the subject of weighting datasets in SPSS and PSPP. Weighting involves counting one observation more than another. There are two situations in which we use weighting. First, weighting comes up a lot in survey research if the survey is a stratified random sample. Stratification introduces bias in that each observation is not selected with equal probability, so a weight is added in the analysis to correct for the bias. If additional bias is detected in the survey separate from stratification, this might also be corrected with a weight. Second, weighting comes up in using aggregate data. If I want to calculate crime rates using state-level data, I may not want to simply average rates across states, because some states have more people than others. Rather than counting all states equally, I might give more weight to states with more people when calculating the aggregate crime rate. As an example, let's use crime rates for U.S. counties. I show the SPSS view in my example, but PSPP uses the same paths. The only difference between the two is the specific layout and color scheme of the menus and dialog boxes. Here I show the descriptive statistics for county-level crime rates in the U.S. in 2010. The mean crime rate across all counties is 260. However, all counties are counted the same regardless of their population size. In this case, it makes sense to count the higher population counties more. We assign the value of the weight before we do the analysis itself. It is easy to do. Go to the data menu and select weight cases at the bottom of the menu. In the weight cases dialog box, select the weight variable from the list of variables on the left and using the toggle button to move the variable to the right side of the dialog box. In this example, I am using the population variable to weight my data. No output is generated except for a message in the output window that the weight has been applied. You are now free to run procedures, and the results will be weighted as long as the weight remains in place. In this case, I reran the descriptive statistics for crime rates. After weighting by population, the aggregate crime rate has now risen from 260 to 399. Weighting the analysis is easy to do in SPSS and PSPP. I hope this video gives you confidence if you are asked to use weights in your data.